to the device.
Uh-huh. So it charges and everything?
Oh, yeah, my iPad never runs out of juice, but using my little battery backup thing, it's kind of hit and miss. That's set up. So I'm wanting you to get this real quick so that I can start messing with you. But I don't feel like I can mess with you.
No, mess with me, please. I hope I get to that point today.
Because I really want to throw some curveballs at you.
Yeah.
Because that's when I get to have fun.
I remember that day you said we were in Chester County. You said there's a deer on the runway. And I was actually looking for the deer.
Was I with you when that groundhog?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep, sat right in the middle.
Right. I was like, well, are you going to move or not? Now, if that would have been a deer, we would have stopped. But a groundhog, we can go over the top of pretty easily.
All right, before start, checklist, Hobbs time is...
2852.6.
Today's the 16th?
17th.
It's the 17th.
Yeah.
Charts available.
Right.
Okay. Seats adjust and lock. Seat belts fastened.
Yep.
Brake. Oh god, I'm gonna take this off. I don't know who was sitting in this plane last. It was just, everything is so tight.
Probably one of the young ladies.
There we go. Brake set, carb heat full off, fuel selector, I like the right tank, it's on the left right now, is okay. That okay?
Yep. Now when you fly solo, mm-hmm. you're going to want to start on the left tank.
Okay.
Do your initial climb out, because you got more weight on that side of the plane than you do over here.
Right.
So you try to keep the wings balanced.
Yeah.
Okay.
Propeller clear and beacon on. Already on. Radio's off. Throttle 1/4 inch open. Master switch on. Fuel pump on. Mixer full rich. Clear! Start engage. Is this the same one with the issue with the primer?
Well, it...
Come on, I can see you. Come on.
Yep. You just got to get that little peg in the hole.
A minute. Come on.
There we go.
It is. Oh. Wow.
Yep, we're nothing in that. There we go. Give it another one. Make sure it's locked.
Lock it.
Yeah.
note. Do I sit there every time?
You don't need to. Just verify that nobody's walked up to you.